I'm Amanda Guerra reporting. You guys might remember the high-speed police chase and a crash from the other day where a woman driving a van crashed into an innocent driver. Well, right now, that driver is here at OU Medical Center. He is 19-year-old Jonathan Butler. Right now, he's in critical condition. Well, just a few minutes ago, I sat down with Jonathan's mother, grandmother, and aunt to talk about how he's doing, his struggle to recover, and what they think needs to happen to the woman who hit him. Stay tuned to Eyewitness News 5 for the latest updates, and we'll bring you that story tonight at 5 o'clock.